Communicating with a loved one who has dementia can be distressing. There are different ways you can make it less stressful. Number one, verbal communication. Try using short sentences with simple words.
Want a coffee?
Number two, non-verbal communication. Use gentle physical contact for reassurance. Number three, communicating over the phone. Make sure there's no distracting background noise. You can find more techniques for communication at rafa.org.uk/nd.